children, we have learnt about Republic Day, no? Yeah. On the Republic Day, flag hoisting will be there, no? You all know about national flag also. Okay. Now I will show you how to draw a national flag. Okay. For drawing of national flag, we need white paper like this. Okay. White paper, scale, sketches, children. So what colors we need? Orange, green, blue and white. Okay, so you all keep like this ready. After this, you take a scale and keep on the white paper and draw a standing line like this. Draw one standing line like this. Okay, after that you draw four sleeping lines like this. See, one, two, three, four. Okay, you draw four standing lines and all edges join like this with standing line. Okay, all edges join like this with the standing line. Okay, children, see, first draw a standing line. After this, vertically four sleeping lines, and these corners will be there, no? This edges should join with the standing line. After that, draw a circle like this on the middle of the flag. Okay, like this. In this circle, 24 spokes should be there. Okay, like this. See, you have to draw 24 spokes. So all should be 24. Okay, children. See, 24 spokes will be there. So after this, see, 24 spokes should be there. What is this, you know, children? This is called as Ashok Chakra. This is national flag. In the middle one chakra is there, no? This is chakra, no? In this chakra, 24 spokes will be there. This is called as Ashok Chakra. After this, first you take like this one orange sketch. Okay, with orange sketch, this band is there, no? This first band we have to filled with orange like this. So this band filled with orange. Fill with orange like this. Okay. After this, take white color and fill this band, in the middle band. You should not color chakra, children, only this band. This band fill with white like this. Okay, after this, take green color and fill this band. So this is green. With green color you have to fill. Okay, next what we should do, you know, children, this chakra also should color, no? So what color we should use for chakra? Chakra will be a blue color. So with the blue color we have to color the Ashok Chakra. Okay, now this is our national flag. Okay, so what is first color in the national flag, children? What is this color? This is orange or saffron. This is white and this is green. This is Ashok Chakra. So orange represents sacrifice, white represents peace, green represents prosperity. Okay, these three colors will be there in the nation flag. This is Ashoka Chakra. Ashoka Chakra will be having 24 spokes. Okay, children, like this, you also draw a national flag and color the national flag. Okay, children, see here. What is this? This is our national flag. In the national flag, how many colors will be there? Three colors will be there. What is first color? Orange. Next one is white. And last one is green. So I told you, orange color represents sacrifice. White represents peace. Green represents prosperity. After this, in the middle, one chakra will be there with 24 spokes. It is called as Ashoka Chakra. So see here, this is stand, children. This is stand for flag. So three steps. So you have to draw like this, steps like a stand. After all this, you have to write, what is this? Jai Hind. J-A-I-J-H-I-N-D. Hind. Jai Hind. Okay, children. So you also draw like this flag and color the flag and decorate the flag. Okay, children. Happy Republic Day.